years since you and Claudette got a divorce and she came into town. There's no trace of her on the internet. At all.
Well, how's that even possible?
That means somebody erased her. I mean, clearly she's trying to hide something, or trying to hide everything.
Okay, look, I have to go back to work, but right now. And we will talk about this at home. Please, can we talk about this at home? See you. Wes.
Nathan. It's me. No, don't hang up. There's something that I need to tell you.